Patriotic Tom Collins Punch Recipe. Title: Patriotic Tom Collins Punch Recipe, a festive blend of flavors for celebrations. Introduction. When it comes to patriotic celebrations, having a refreshing and flavorful beverage is a must. Enter the Patriotic Tom Collins Punch, a delightful twist on the classic Tom Collins cocktail that incorporates the colors and flavors of the American flag. This punch is a perfect addition to 4th of July parties, Memorial Day gatherings, or any patriotic-themed event. With a combination of fresh citrus, aromatic gin, and a touch of blueberry and cranberry, this punch is as delicious as it is visually stunning. In this article, we'll guide you through the steps to create your own patriotic Tom Collins punch, ensuring your celebrations are filled with patriotic flair and unforgettable flavors. Ingredients: 1 cup gin, 1 cup freshly squeezed lemon juice, 1/2 a cup simple syrup, equal parts sugar and water, dissolved together, 2 cups sparkling water or club soda, fresh blueberries, fresh cranberries, lemon slices, ice cubes. Instructions: in a large pitcher, combine the gin, freshly squeezed lemon juice, and simple syrup. Stir well to ensure the flavors are evenly mixed. Add the sparkling water or club soda to the pitcher and gently stir to combine. Fill a separate bowl or container with ice cubes. Take a handful of fresh blueberries and gently muddle them using a muddler or the back of a spoon. This will release their juices and enhance the blueberry flavor. Add the muddled blueberries to the pitcher and give it a gentle stir. Take a handful of fresh cranberries and add them to the pitcher. These will not only add a festive touch, but also infuse a slight tartness to the punch. Place lemon slices into the pitcher for additional citrus notes and garnish. Fill serving glasses with ice cubes. Pour the patriotic Tom Collins punch into the glasses, making sure to include some of the blueberries and cranberries in each serving. Garnish each glass with a lemon slice and a few additional blueberries and cranberries for a vibrant and patriotic presentation. Serve immediately and enjoy the festive and refreshing patriotic Tom Collins punch. Optional variations: for a non-alcoholic version, replace the gin with sparkling water or a citrus-flavored soda. For a sweeter punch, add a splash of grenadine or a drizzle of blueberry syrup. Conclusion: the patriotic Tom Collins punch is the perfect beverage to add a touch of festivity and flavor to your patriotic celebrations. With its refreshing blend of citrus, gin, and the infusion of blueberries and cranberries, this punch is sure to impress your guests and evoke a sense of national pride. Served in colorful glasses with vibrant garnishes, it's not only delicious but also visually appealing. So, raise your glass and toast to the red, white, and blue with this delightful patriotic Tom Collins punch. Celebrate in style and enjoy the flavors of freedom.